Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing another tag video. I was tagged by the lovely Ivana from My Pursuit of Happiness, and here's a picture of her. She tagged me in this, and the original creator of this tag, I'll also tag hers, and her name is Jeronica Macia. So I'll link her video down in the description box as well. So the name of the tag is, if you were to start over again and only have five handbags in your collection, what would you pick? Why would you choose these bags kind of with the knowledge that you have now? Why would you pick these five bags? I kind of think it's interesting. My choices were very difficult because there are still more in my collection that that I use all the time and I love. But I had five to pick, and so I picked five, and I also included one bonus. So I was very, very good. So first of all, my first choice would be, absolutely without a doubt, my first choice would be the Dooney and Burke Florentine satchel, and this is in the small. So this is a classic bag that dates back many, many years. This is in the ocean blue. It is a rare bag. I don't think you can get this one anymore. It's Florentine leather, and if you have never seen Florentine leather before, then you're in for a treat when you do. So this one would be my first choice because I think it's classic. It'll take you anywhere. It can take you out, for lunch. It can even take you out for dinner if you want it to. You can travel with it. It's just a real it's a real showstopper in my opinion. And you can wear it as a crossbody, or you can wear it as a satchel and your arm like this. Or what I do is I double the crossbody strap and I wear it over my shoulder, and it tucks just nicely in like that. So yeah, that is my first choice, and that is the Dooney and Burke satchel small in the color ocean. Now, my second choice would be this one, and this is a Toby tote bag. And this is the shoulders are long enough to go, or the straps are long enough to go over your shoulder and still have some room in here, or you can carry it on the crook of your arm. What I love about this bag is it will travel. It's a great travel bag. It's not a bag you're going to take out for lunch or for dinner. This is a work bag. It's an everyday bag. It's just that bag that you'll take when you travel. I've traveled to Europe with this bag a couple of years ago. I love it because it has the zip on the top. It also has the straps on the bottom with the feet. It also has the piping around it, which is good to keep the edges from getting too scuffed. It's just an all-around great size. It's not too large, but it'll carry and hold everything that you need for your work or for your travel on the plane. It tucks underneath the seat. It's just a real great workhorse of a bag. So that's my number two choice. Absolutely everyone, in my opinion, needs a tote bag in their collection. My third choice is a bag that you would need, an evening bag, say, an evening bag that will take you out on the town. This bag took me through Paris for 3 days. It's the only bag I took with me. I used it during the day, but primarily I wanted to travel lightly and be able to use this bag in the evening, and it would go with each outfit that I wore each night. And it is the Michael Kors Sloane. I think it's called a Sloane, and it's in a metallic bronze gold. This This complements every outfit you wear. It's a beautiful bag. You can have it as a crossbody, like that, or you can have it over your shoulder, like that. It's big enough that it will take whatever you need in here. It's got magnetic closure. It's got really easy access here into the interior, and it's a really good sized little bag, evening bag. Classy, just quilted leather, beautiful quality. I've had this now for quite a few years, and as I say, I take this on my travels almost everywhere I go. So that is a must-have in everyone's collection, something to wear out in the evening. Not too small, not too big, and will hold your cosmetics, your camera, your phone, your wallet, and it's just beautiful. I just love this bag so much. So that is number three. So number four, I picked for a bag that I would use going to a concert, a casual bag, going just out quick, doing errands, shopping. And it's the little camera bag from Dooney & Burke in the color Oyster. Comes with a crossbody leather strap. It's got the piece in the middle that you can take out to have for shoulder. It also is detachable, and you can wear a different strap. On this one, I have changed it up and used a guitar strap on it, and it's fabulous. It has lots of room for anything that you need for your concert. It's got this little pouch and then a full zip on top, so nobody can get their hand into it if you're in a crowded area at a concert. So this is a little bag that everyone needs in their collection for concerts, just running errands, and just that little bag to throw on. So that is number four. Okay, so moving on to, we have four here, and moving on to number five. And I chose for number five a black bag because I think everyone needs a black bag in their collection also. And I picked another Dooney and Burke, and this is the Dooney and Burke Zip Zip Satchel in black. It has the feet on bottom. It has this lovely gold Dooney and Burke detail here on the front of it. It has also has a shoulder strap if you want to use the shoulder strap. I don't usually as a rule. And it has a nice big zip, and that zip zips all the way down both sides and opens up like this in the inside, and that beautiful red interior that's in the inside. And I like to use this bag on the crook of my arm. And it's just a classic black bag that I think everyone needs in their collection. Now, I said I had one other bag to show you as a bonus bag, but I've actually chosen two. And I'm going to go ahead and show you the two that I choose and why I've chosen those. I think you all know that because I'm such an advocate for breast cancer awareness in October, that it wouldn't be me if I didn't pick a pink bag. And I choose my Coach Mickey, which has been around for a long time. I've had this bag now for several years. I purchased it in Florida when I was down in Florida for the winter one year. I got it at the outlet, so it is an outlet bag. It's slightly different than the bags that you buy in the boutique. Like, this isn't a boutique bag, this is an outlet bag, and they are different. But it's still a beautiful, stunning, that Coach leather, that you can't beat that Coach leather. So this is the bag I would choose because I like to carry a pink bag in October, and this is definitely one of my bonus bags. It doesn't have feet on the bottom, but it's just a stunning, gorgeous, great color. I believe the color is magenta. I'm not 100% sure, and I did find my breast cancer ribbon encrusted in little crystals. So that would be my bonus bag. So I chose this one as a bonus as well because This is the Murphy backpack, and I love this. I traveled with this on the plane. What I like about it this year, I used this one because what I liked about this one was I could put it on my back and I could still carry my little suitcase that I was going to put in the overhead cabin in on the plane. So this is the Murphy backpack. What I love about it is it's got these canvas straps at the back, and they are so comfortable on your back. You can have them short or long or whatever you want to do. It doesn't have feet because it's not a bag that you sit down, it's on your back. It has a front pocket at the right here, which is where I kept all my passport and papers and whatever. And also it has a drawstring in here, which you can tighten it up to keep it safe. It has pockets inside. It's just a great bucket of a bag. And as I say, I used it a lot while I was traveling. It's got a good strong magnet. And I used it a lot while I traveled to England. And then I used it again when I traveled back on the plane. I didn't use it while I was in Europe, but I used it on the plane. And just checking to see if it's still recording. I was recording earlier and I looked and it wasn't recording at all. And I hate that. So I had to start all over again. So I'm just checking. So yeah, this would be my other choice as well. So technically I have seven bags, which I think is pretty good because there are still so many beautiful and stunning bags that I did not choose, but it's back to basics that we're doing here. And these are practical bags. These are bags, variety of colors and choices for different occasions. And you know, that's why I chose these bags. So I'm not going to tag anyone, but if you're interested in doing this, if you haven't already done it, then please go ahead and feel free to do it. I'm tagging you. Let me know if you do it because I'd love to see which bags you choose. So thanks again for watching, guys, and I will see you all on my next video. And as I always say, don't let anyone ever dull your sparkle. Bye.